The Science Enthusiast.
Science in Action!
For this video, you are going to make a balloon inflator.
So what are you waiting for? Let's get started! And here are the materials. One small empty bottle of water or plastic soda.
1 cup of vinegar.
Baking soda.
Funnel.
And a piece of balloon.
For the first step, carefully pour the vinegar into the bottle. For the third step, carefully put the neck of the balloon all the way over the neck of the bottle without letting any baking soda into the bottle. On the baking soda and the vinegar.
And now, let us find out what is the scientific explanation behind this experiment.
Yes, Teacher Hazel. It is the acid-base reaction of the baking soda and the vinegar which create a gas called carbon dioxide. For your information, vinegar is considered as acid and baking soda is considered as base.
Gases need a lot of room to spread out, and the carbon dioxide starts to fill the bottle and then moves into the balloon to inflate it.
And that's how it works! Comment down if you have other science in action experiments.
Please like and subscribe!